I use a bunch of different effects in this. I call it MindEffect because it obviously, like, it uses EEG. So you're using your mind to control some of the effects. Times during the performance, I actually, like, intentionally closed my eyes, hoping that I would trigger this, like, kind of delay system that comes in when your alpha waves start to spike up a little bit. Last minute, I added just a quick MIDI element to this. Seth helped me to make this MIDI controller.